Baby, tell me, how did you get so cold?
You think healing is hard, huh? Try healing something that is hard. That requires patience. You can break something in 2 seconds, but it can take forever to...
You're not all going to like this, but your mental health is more important than your career, than money, other people's opinions, that event you said you'd go to, your family's moods and wishes. If taking care of yourself means letting someone down, then let them down.
Still falling for you, still falling for you. And just like that, all I breathe, all I feel, you are all for me, I'm in. And just like that, all I breathe, all I feel, you are all for me.
Bro, I did it. I survived last night. What you do, be in a fight or something?
Should go ahead and do it. Nobody even knows who you are. You're not gonna be missed. Nobody even likes you. I see you looking at those bills. Go ahead, take all of them. Do it. Do it.
Kinda. Well, good. I'm glad to see you for another day. See you tomorrow, right? Yeah.
I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
Maybe we should call your sister.
No, I'll be good. I wanna dance. I just want to dance. I practiced.
Mother, I'm coming home.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never love.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Here's what it sounds like in my head. I don't want to have to take these to be okay. Just take them. Why is this so hard?
I'm such a failure. I can't do anything
anymore.
What is wrong with me?
This should be easy. I'm so tired. I can't do this. I don't recognize myself anymore. I don't feel like you. Why am I back in bed? I have so much to do. I don't even want to move today.
You look much happier than when I saw you last.
Yeah, well, it's a disguise. I've just been feeling sort of like miserable.
I'm sorry. I failed.
I can't do it anymore!
I'm not you, okay? And I never will be.
You are cool with mentally ill people until they start displaying symptoms that you can't sympathize with.
Do you remember that time that you almost just stopped? Look at what you would have missed. Look at everything you would have missed if you almost quit. You stupid, strong bitch.
Sooner or later, you are going to disappoint them all over again.
It's okay. time for your next adventure.
I have no idea what I'm going to do tomorrow.
How exciting.
But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame. Like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Usually when people ask how I'm doing, the real answer is I'm doing shitty. But I can't say I'm doing shitty because I don't even have a good reason to be doing shitty. So if I say I'm doing shitty and they say, why, what's wrong? And I have to be like, I don't know, all of it. So instead, when people ask how I'm doing, I usually say, I am doing so great.
This morning, I was drinking my coffee and I was thinking about how much I cared about this person. And I was like, he knew that I was coming home. Like, why would he do that to me? I was on my way home. Why? He knew that I was gonna find him.
I didn't want to die, but I didn't want to be alive. You know what I mean? It's not that I wanted to die, because I was still scared to die, but I just... anything would be better than feeling the way I felt. And now, I'm so fucking familiar with my anxiety, my post-traumatic stress, with my depression, where it's like, I know you fuckers now, alright? Like, y'all are still in the car, but I'm driving.
I like how you say things.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks.
That's a good visual. I don't know what you mean, though, on that first thing you said.
Depression isn't just crying all night. Depression is also coming home from a long day of faking smiles and going straight to your room just to look at the wall until it's time for bed. It comes when you least expect it.
Mother, I'm coming home.
I follow you into the park, through the jungle, through the dark. God, I never loved one like you. Boats and boats and waterfalls, alleyways and payphone calls. I'll be here never out with you. We laugh until we think we'll die, barefoot on a summer night. Nothing new is sweeter than with you. In the street we run a free like it's only you and me. Jeez, got something to see. Oh, let me go home. Home is right around me.
The games you play were never fun. You'd say you'd stay, but then you'd run.
Even you what you're begging for, even you what you say I need. I don't want any status scores, I just want you to set me free. Even you what you're begging for, even you what you say I need.
about it.
If you ever think about killing yourself, watch this.
Emergency 911. Help me, my brother's dead. What's your name? Nikki. What do you mean by your brother's dead? He killed himself. How did he do it? Jane. Okay, are you home alone? I'm home alone with my sister. Okay, get to my ear. Did you just find him, Nikki?
Can somebody please tell me what to f***ing do? I feel like I'm suffocating.
I'm above the ashes. Unshed the reactions. I'm not ready to die, not yet. Pull me out the train wreck. Pull me out.
Past your street.